like, if a stink bug and leaf bug held toe beams, would they be trees? If there's enough stink bugs and leaf bugs to combine, would they turn into the Voltron of trees?